Senators ballot box, Senator Conrad. Senator George, thank you very much for coming. It's unusual today. It's a role that you would have taken earlier this morning, but because of the mandatory ethics sensitivity training, which is 2 hours, this got delayed to after session. Okay? So let's start. And then Andrew, which was chairman of, not chairman, please, by the way, when it comes to racing and gaming issues. So, Andrew, why don't you start with Senate Bill 1371A by 7 months?
This bill changes for finance and defense of general municipal law as well as for charitable organizations to use electronic military machines.
Okay, any questions? I have. Yes, so I'll make a motion. Senator Donald makes the motion. Do I have a second? Okay. Okay. And Senator appears up, and we have the boxes for everyone. The next bill is Senator Tennessee again. Senate Bill 1631.
This bill is being referred to finance and defense of general municipal law to authorize charitable organizations to conduct appropriate warrants.
Okay. Any discussion? Okay. Move the bill. Do I have a second? Second. Okay. All those in favor? Aye. And Senator Gabbard. Last year. Okay, so we're going against the
right. Just got to keep your eyes on the
ball. Okay, so we should
have talked to a couple of charitable organizations and the opportunity to
Senate Bill 1940 by Senator Clark.
This bill being reports from Florida and amends the general municipal law to ease the number of restrictions on the presentation of chance for charitable purposes.
Yeah, this one passed the Senate last year, 59-21. Motion by Senator Donald, second by Senator Conrad. All those in favor? Senator Gallivan, Senate Bill 4237A.
This bill is being referred to finance and defense of tax laws which extend the distance to the BLT facility making for the last 3 days for the casino and receiving preferential benefits.
Any discussions? Okay.
Maybe I'll make a motion, but I have
yes, Senator Donald, second by Senator Latvia. All those in favor? Okay, those without rank. All right, so Senator Gumbrey and Senator Donald. Okay, next bill is by Senator Moore, 4313.
This bill is tied to be recorded from the floor of the Congress Lane. General municipal law to allow individuals between 16 and 18 to assist members of the charitable organizations.
Any questions? Senator Donald, I have a second. Senator Conrad, all those in favor? Anybody opposed? None. Okay, the bill goes to the floor. Senator Funke, Senate Bill 6265.
This bill is also being reported to the floor and amends the general municipal law to authorize the awarding of prizes consisting of alcohol for a charitable gift of chance.
Okay, any discussion? Senator Donald, I have a second. Senator Conrad, all those in favor? No. Okay, nobody opposed? Bill is passed. Last bill, Senate 6684 by Senator Austin.
This bill being reported to the floor against the embracing permit to be in the law to assist with 1 year mandatory year service for the association.
Yes, this bill is again passed the Senate last year by 6-0. We've been doing this 1 year extension since 2007. I have a motion by Senator Donald, I have a second by Senator Latimer. All those in favor? I oppose. The bill is passed. It is now 25-1. The meeting is now adjourned, and so I'm debating my true senators.
Thank you.